What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we're back on Roblox playing Mining Simulator for another Mama Plays Monday. Let's just jump right in and get our sport going. Oops, that's private mines. Don't want that, sorry. And I'm still trying to get two gold ore from you. So let's come over here in the corner. This corner right here. Dig down. What? There it goes. Alright, let's get down in the dirt some. Ooh, some fossils. Yeah, I don't do any mining or anything off cam. I only... Ooh, there's a treasure chest. It's a wooden chest, but it's still a chest. Nonetheless. But I don't do any outside mining or anything, or everything that I've done has been on cam for the Mama Plays. This one I won't play offline because there ain't really no sense. All you're doing is mining and upgrading. So it's a good one for the Mama Plays Mondays where all you're doing is literally continuing on with your where you left off. And I do like this one. But I do think I gotta get down to a depth of 40 some before I can get anywhere near the gold. I think that's what it is. Come on. Alright, so where did I come down from? I don't know, I constantly move around so much I forget where, but I know where it is up top, so. Ooh, dinosaur bones. Those are worth some money. 30, but they're still worth some money. Backpacks full, glove cell. I honestly forget what we were saving up for. What did we get last time? The tool? Or... Yeah, we're going after the sledgehammer. That's what we're going after. Okay. I gave them water in the bathroom. They do have water. They just don't have none out here. I just did the one in the bathroom. So let's go back over to our little mine shaft over here. Down we go. Let's go down a little bit further. More dirt. Don't want the dirt. Oh, what's... I didn't even pay attention. That's what that was. Ooh, fossils. So what level are we on? Oh, 23. 24. Take care of that. 26. 28. Ooh, copper's at 30. Wonder if anything besides copper's down here. Probably not, though. Ooh, what's that? Copper. Looks like I'm mining through my hair. So... one more round in the mine and we'll get get the better hammer. I'm a supreme miner right now. Whoop, whoop. Okay, so we're going down. More copper. More copper. Nice. With stone, it just looks weird. Okay, let's go down a little bit more. Get the wooden chest. We're at 37. 38. 39. I think I'm going to take it down to 42. And then just mine around from here. Nope, guess we're going down to one more. There we go. There's a wooden chest here. A wooden chest here. Some fossils here. Fossils here. Ooh, wow. That's a nice. And there's a chest down there too. Nice. Alright, so let's go this way. Let's sell what's in our inventory. Go back some. Let's go buy a hammer. Tools. Thank you. And it's equipped. The next one, let's check out the backpacks. We got the rucksack. And then the suitcase is the next one. And that's 75. So let's get a mining. It's still a supreme miner. Geronimo! Right. Whoa, look at that hammer go. Pretty good, that was art. It takes out quite a many blocks down here in one fell swoop. Copper. Too bad I need gold. Fossils will work too, though. Now that I'm looking through my head. Let's see if there's anything else down here. What's that silver? Is that literally silver? Oh no, that's quartz. Back to the mine. Get that quartz. Don't you be going to my mine. You stay in your own. So where? There it is. Quartz. Oh, that's worth 300. Nice. Yeah, I don't care about the dirt. I'm just getting it out of the way so I can see what's all over here. Okay, so I really don't want to go down further, so let's go this way. See what's over here. I see something right there. Probably be right there. Oh, it's copper. Let's get the stone out. About to go back up again. There we go. Sell it again. Oh, run this way. Nice. Maybe one or two more trips. And we'll have enough for the upgraded backpack. I know, seeing that we're getting up higher in that, it's going to take more and more money and more mining to get the better upgrades. Ooh, that was a nice chest. Okay, what's up here? Anything hiding around in here? So that's why I figured I would do all of this on cam, because it's pretty much mining and upgrading. Mining and upgrading. Mining and upgrading. Seeing how far you can actually take this. And seeing that I am wanting it to be a Mama Plays, more like a Let's Play, but still, I want it to be the whole thing. I don't want you guys to be like, wait, how'd you get that? I didn't see you get that. Well, no, I got it off cam. I don't like that. No, it's different if you're doing, like, Minecraft and you gotta collect materials and that. Yeah, that, I don't mind doing off-cam work on that. On mining and collecting materials. But this is literally just a mining simulator. So, there's not much off-cam work you can do. You can't just collect materials and that. That's the point. So, might as well do it all on cam so everybody can see. Yeah, I know, I sound stupid. Joey would be laughing at me right now. Let's see if there's anything above our heads. There is. Dinosaur bones. And fossils. Dirt. Don't want the dirt. Anything up here, though? Getting real close to having to empty our backpack again. I don't know if we'll actually make it this round or if we'll have to go one more to actually upgrade the backpack. Probably have to go one more. Yep, one more round. Alright, I'm still a supreme mana, which my next one is... Top Miners, no. Moose Reverse. Miners of the Day. I know there's also... Oh, Mining Rigs. Here we go. Let's see. I'm a Supreme Miner. 2,500 blocks. Or, no, 50,000. Awesome Miners at 10,000, so... It won't be long before we're an awesome Miner. But Supreme Miner's pretty good, too. We supremely rock this mining. Yeah, I know. These are some cringe-worthy videos, aren't they? And you wonder where Joey gets his cringy craziness from. Gets it from his mama. Because his mama's crazy. Runaway Rumbles Mine. Oh, I just got the 10K. So now I just got the new rank too. So we got a new rank this video. A new upgrade for our mining tool. And we're gonna be getting a new backpack here in a minute. I think we've done amazing in this video. I've never seen a trade before. What do you want to trade? No. Sorry, I don't know what you want to trade. It doesn't show me. It doesn't tell me. And now, we're getting the Sioux Caves. We're gonna mine in style. Awesome miner. Look, above our name it says that it's an awesome miner. Yes. That is epic. We're not on the board yet, though, are we? No. Nor will we ever, unless we stay on here 24/7 by looks. Yeah, I actually am looking up here. I've mined 10,000. The one above me is a million. Yeah, no, I'm kind of behind, I'd say. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, cool. Ooh, a silver chest. Nice. I do like this hammer, though. It's pretty cool. Not saying I didn't like my spork. I liked the spork. That was pretty epic to be mining with a spork. But now I'm mining with a hammer. Oop, can't read that. That says out of range. More fossils. Oh yeah, with a bigger backpack, we'll get more. Well, now we got a suitcase. But with a bigger... storage will be able to carry more stuff and mine more stuff now. I still haven't found no gold, though. Maybe I might have to go down a little bit further. I see you down there, Fossil. Now we'll sell. Nice. $1,690. Not bad. Not bad at all. Time to go back down our hole. Oh, look at the suitcase on my back. It's literally a suitcase. Alright. So let's come over here, then we'll mine down. Go down to 50 and walk around. Maybe we'll find some gold down here. I don't know about gold, but there was a couple fossils. Alright, so let's mine behind us. And see if we can find any gold. That's copper. Okay, so nothing that way. Let's check out this way. Ooh, more fossils. Okay, now we'll mine this way. Go up and sell. Run back over. What is my next upgrade? Let's find out. So it'll be a tool. 7,000 for a wrench. Yeah, I definitely want to mine my stuff with the wrench. I thought a fork or a spork was pretty cool, but let's beat a wrench on the rocks. Let's see how well that works. What was that, 7,000, I believe? Where did I go? I came over here. Nope. Right here. Yep. Well, it's 47 anyways. Okay, so let's go this way. See what we can do down here this time. More dinosaur bones. Copper. Just regular stone. Some dinosaur bones. Is that quartz up above me? Yeah, it is. Let's get some of that quartz. That's 300. Copper is good. It's 80. It's not gold, but... Okay, let's just... Ooh, some more copper. Let's just mine this area out now. Mine this whole area. Let's sell. Run. Yeah, I won't be able to get it here in a minute. We'll actually be able to upgrade our tool twice this video. I didn't think we would. Okay, so... Where did I come from? Again, I don't know where I went. Okay, so when you drop down... There we go. Let's check this way. Take out these two. Take out this one. And this one, so we can actually see in our area. Expand it this way. No, I don't want dirt. More fossils will be nice, but not by looks. Copper. Gotta get the fossils. Gotta get the fossils. Go up and sell. Yes. Tools. And now we're gonna wrench it up. Mining power of 18 and a 10 times speed boost. Okay, so our next backpack is 15,000. Wow. What's our next tool? We'll be getting the tool next. We'll be getting the snow shovel next. Alright, ooh, look at that wrench. That's pretty cool though. Look at that wrench. Wow. Alright, let's see where we are as far as time-wise. And this is where we're going to end it today. So we've gotten two upgrades. We started off with the spork. Now we're on the wrench. And we got an upgraded suitcase. Next time we're going to go for the upgraded tool again, and then we're going to go for the backpack. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this Mama Plays Monday, let me know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're at all new to the channel and you like all the craziness you're watching, go ahead and subscribe. After you do, a little bell icon will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video and when we do a live stream. Thanks for watching, peeps. We will catch you all later. Reese's. Pieces.